Albuquerque who experienced police sheet very well. 27 people have been killed since 2010. We had our own rebellions here earlier this year, so it's not much more important that we stand and say, Ferguson isn't alone. We're with you. Jail killer cops.
Jail killer cops.
Jail racist cops!
Jail killer cops!
Jail killer cops!
Jail racist cops!
Jail racist cops!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
What do we want?
Justice!
Occupation is a crime.
Occupation is a crime.
Ferguson to Palestine.
Occupation is a crime.
Ferguson to Palestine.
Occupation is a crime.
When Ferguson is under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, my
man. When Ferguson is under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, my man.
When Ferguson is under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back.
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When Ferguson is under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When Ferguson is under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
When Ferguson is under attack, what do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
What do we do?
Stand up, fight back!
No justice!
No peace!
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 Whose streets?
Our streets!
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 We own these streets!
Star City!
We own them!
Right!
Hands up!
Don't shoot!
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 Fist up, fight back! Fist up, fist up, fist up, fist up,
fight back!
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 Woo! Right down.
Use of excessive force, including deadly force. For this fucking lunatic, I'm going to shoot him in the penis with a shotgun here in a second. That's what APD Officer Sammy said, referring to James Abercorn, 2 hours before he shot him in the back, from 20 feet away. Mary Hoff was shot.
I'd wear a top hat. I'd dress like the
Monopoly. No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace! No peace!
No peace!
No justice! No justice!
No peace!
Terry Brandenburg is a district attorney for Albuquerque. We have to rely on police reports, and we have to, that's what we have to rely on. We're not an investigative agency. Why are slamming our hands on our desk? Terry Brandenburg is a people's first line of defense. If she is not willing to stand for the people of Albuquerque, then it is our duty to stand for our own people. Indict Terry Brandenburg! No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No peace!
No peace! No peace! No peace!
By City Police, 27 days since 2007, and those officers still use the badge. Indict killer cops!
Hello? Hello? Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. You know what, I'm a white boy. And you know what, man, I've been beat up by the police probably 3 times in my 42 years. And you know what? I don't appreciate it. I don't appreciate it at all. I've been beat up. I've been stepped on, I've been hurt, you know, I don't appreciate it.
Yes.
Indict killer cop! Indict killer cop! Indict killer cop! Hands up! Hands up!
Don't shoot!
Hands up!
Don't shoot!
Hands up!
Don't shoot!
Hands up!
You're on film.
Sorry.
When government becomes destructive of these ends, it is the right of the people to alter or to abolish such government, laying its foundation upon new government. The people have the right to revolution. We have the right to a quick turnaround. We have the right to be safe within our own community. We have the right not to be shot in the back. Unarmed because we're homeless, because we're colored, because we're poor. By our police. No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
Indict killer cops. Indict killer cops.
Indict killer cops.
Indict killer cops. Who's guilty? APD!
Ain't that right?
Bus is coming, bro.
There's power in people, that's why you see police on horses, on their tanks. That's why you see an eye in the sky, because they're afraid of a little bit of people. Because there's power in people. 1,000 people took the street. shot James Boyd. 300 stood solid on June 21st. We deserve better, and 9 people can take back this city. 1 person can take back our city. We all deserve better. No justice.
No peace.
It's nearing 8 o'clock or 7 o'clock our time, 8 o'clock in Ferguson. That's the time when they announced that a press conference will happen to announce whether or not they're going to indict racist cop Darren Wilson. The live feed shows hundreds of people in Ferguson in the streets right now, gathering and waiting, and we're here standing in solidarity with them.
God bless Ferguson!
Thousands of people are out there waiting, and the police are out there with their tanks and with their guns and with their tear gas to put down the people. That's what they've been preparing for several weeks, because they knew that in the United States, no matter what city you're in, if you're an officer and you kill a teenager, and if that teenager is an African American, the chances that you'll get indicted in this country are zero. They're zero. And that's why no one here has been expecting anything but a non-indictment. And we're here in solidarity with the people of Ferguson. The people of Albuquerque have suffered just like them. And we fought just like them. And they're not going to be alone. Sisters and brothers, we're here protesting tonight, and we're going to protest again tomorrow night.
Hands up! God bless Ferguson! And God bless Albuquerque!
Yeah.
We can do it.